Hello, everybody. Super Poon Tech. Look, hi, it's me. So, yeah, today we're going to be going on an adventure to fight the mystical dragon guardians and retrieve. There he is. Quick. Get away. To retrieve my kindergarten stories. Wait. Die. Here they are. These are my legendary kindergartner stories of doom. I drew them and wrote them when I was in kindergarten. Here they are. Left, straight pages that I'm gonna read because it's gonna be kind of thing that I'm gonna do and be doing in parts. And it starts with this. It's where I'd start. It's called Goo Goo Town. Cuckoo, half bird, half person. One day in Goo Goo Town, a prison went to Goo Goo Fox. Person? Prison? Prison. Prison went to Goo Goo Fox. He bought a box of food. And look, he gave it the stupidest story award. But you know what? I actually misspelled stupidest. It's, yeah. I was so stupid that I misspelled stupid. Goo Goo Town. Goo Goo. The ring around his cell phone is Goo Goo OMG and Goo Goo Fods is right there. Wait, how come this says Cuckoo Town and that says Cuckoo? What the? Anyways, next story. Oh, this is actually, oh yeah. Hi, that's supposed to spell hey, all right? So hey, look, here are some Goo Goo fish.
I'm ugly. Derp, derp, I'm a meanie. Look how evil I am.
That's weird. And some more Goo Goo fish.
I've slime for lips. I'm a mutant humpback giraffe camel plesiosaurus dino with only three legs. Hey, I'm bent pogo stick with a binky.
I mean a pacifier. Look at that pacifier. I'm gonna pass out when you give me.
If you stick a pacifier in my mouth, without my permission.
Look at his hair going around his eyes, and
I can't even explain that. Let's move on.
And even more Goo Goo fish. While there are so many, I'm surprised I spelled that correctly.
That's normal. Oh, no, that's actually not normal fish. It has, like, two flippers, and they're really big. This is, like, a Minecraft mermaid, I guess. And this is a turkey with double the legs and derpy face. Still turkey wings, still turkey legs. More turkey legs and the round body, I guess. What? Even more Goo Goo fish?
I have arms! Derp, derp, like my butt.
Oh. Kiwa Titanic. One day on the Titanic, the kiwis fell. Look at how big that bird is compared to that. That's crazy. That's supposed to be like QQ or something.
I think it is. And look.
Hang on for dear life.
Oh no, that's a baseball and that's a kiwi, I guess? Oh, yeah, it's a literal kiwi. Why is there a Goo Goo fish? Look at that Goo Goo fish. He's witnessing the Titanic sink. Just sitting there. Farting. Witnessing this Titanic sink. The Titanic. The Titanic is the biggest boat in the world. Rid? W-R-I-D. Supposed to spell world. I'm so dumb. It bit an iceberg. It didn't bite the iceberg. It hit the iceberg. Idiotic kindergartner. Whoa. Look at how detailed that is. It has like everything. Like all the broken windows and stuff. Squid. Bomb. Derp, 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 Goo Goo fish. Seaweed and rocks. And I included way too much Goo Goo fish in my illustrations. I certainly do. There, let's unblurry that.
turn the page. Oh no, I thought this was it. Not more Goo Goo Fish. I'm tiny. I have a long nose. And, what the?
I'm so evil. Look at all these people I ate. And they're poking their heads out my butt and frowning.
That is just... And their hands. Not only their heads, also their hands. And they're all wearing hoods. Weird. That's just derpy. I can't do it. Okay. Now that is a lot of Goo Goo Fish.
I'm a giraffe with a beard. Doo-doo-doo, I am so dumb. And I'm getting eaten by this weird Gila monster. And that is... I don't even know what I think it's slime. Or maybe poop.
Lifesaver. No more Goo Goo Fish. And here are some things that we know about the Goo Goos. Goo Goo Fish are gray. They eat other Goo Goo Fish. They swim in the Atlantic Ocean. And that is weird. It's like a mutant guy with stock eyes and Lego hands and no legs. Anyways, this last story. One day, in the Portal Man base, the evil chicken attacked to a century.
Dumbest writing. It deserves that award. Look at that evil chicken. He's so cute.
And anyways, if you're wondering about the story, well, remember how at the beginning I mentioned that this is a series? Actually, maybe I didn't mention that. I don't remember. Well, this is a series. So, someday, later, maybe even today, or if you're watching a playlist and it doesn't even matter to you, I will release me reading this text down here. So be ready for more laughs, misspells, and me slapping my forehead. So anyways, like, subscribe, click the notification bell. Good. Bye. I missed writing.